We all know that Greg Maddux is one of the great command pitchers of all time. He wasn't necessarily the hardest thrower and kind of looked like an accountant. But don't let these looks deceive you. Greg Maddux could be a stone-cold killer. He was not afraid to brush hitters back on occasion, even guys much bigger than him like Hall of Famer Eddie Murray. I love when Oral Hershiser comes out to the mound and goes, "Your command is better than that." Maddux just looks at him like, "Go f*** yourself." But this is a story of Greg Maddux versus perhaps one of the biggest players in Major League Baseball history. He totally roided up Jose Canseco. The Braves were playing the Devil Rays, and there had already been several batters hit in this game. Braves shortstop Walt Weiss was the last of the batters hit. And according to Chipper Jones, Bobby Cox told Greg Maddux, "I want you to hit the first motherfucker up in the next inning, and I don't give a fuck who it is." Maddux then asked Chipper, "Who's leading off the next inning?" And Chipper told Maddux, "It's Jose Canseco. You sure you don't want to hit the second batter that comes up in this inning?" Maddux told Chipper, "No, it's got to be the first batter, and I'm not going to lose respect in this dugout." Chipper then told Maddux he was going to charge in from the side and take out Canseco's knees before he got to the mound. Maddux laughed and said, "He won't charge the mound." Sure enough, Maddux threw two pitches, hit Canseco with the second one, and Canseco stared holes through Maddux. Maddux answered back with an angry hand lick. As usual in these type of situations, the bench is cleared and nothing else really happened. After the game, the press asked Maddux about the pitch that hit Canseco, and as usual, when a pitcher hits a batter on purpose, he said he tried to go inside and it slipped. We thought this would be the last we heard about this incident, but years later, in 2012, Canseco tweeted, "Greg Maddux is on my flight and he acts like he doesn't see me." Of course, this could be part of Maddux's long game, because if you know anything about Greg Maddux off the baseball field, he was a notorious prankster and kind of a dirtbag.
I was the butt of quite a few pranks over the years. There was a time or two after a game where Maddux would find something important to talk to me about in the shower. I'd be locked in, engaged in conversation. I mean, you're talking to Greg Maddux, and everybody else in the shower would start snickering. I'd look down and he'd be peeing all over me.
Yeah.
Hall of Fame move by Greg Maddux. Doggy.
Well, I mean, you know, everybody's got these little, you know, idiosyncrasies, and Doggies was trying to gross people out. And I tell you what, he did it to me when I was a young enough kid that I let him get away with it. I think, you know, 7-8 years into my career, there might have been a naked fight in the shower, to be honest with you.
Myself, Jerome Walton, Dwight Gooden, Sean Dunstan, we were sitting in the jacuzzi, and he asked me, he says, "Hey, Hawk, have you ever seen four black guys run from one white guy?" And I looked at him kind of amazed, and I said, no, Mad Dog, not really. So he said, no. He said, "Seriously, have you ever seen four black guys run from one white guy?" And I nodded and I said, "No," again, and he walks over to the jacuzzi, and he drops his shorts, and he starts taking a leak in the jacuzzi. And, man, we were scattering everywhere. So he looked at it, and he said, "Run, brothers, run."
He would record farts. And so at the bottom of his chart, there was your initials with tallies, and he would record all the farts that were audible from pitch one to the last pitch of the game. The Maddux fart game was always fun to be a part of.
Yeah, or getting the occasional booger wiped on you.
And since we know nothing else about this flight, I always picture Greg Maddux buying Canseco a drink, maybe peeing in it or putting a booger on it, just for old time's sake.
Yeah, you got to have fun in baseball. I mean, that's why you do it. You know, it's play ball. It's not work ball.